Things in the psych ward that just make sense. Safety screws so you can't meet your own tools to get them out. Half bath and doors aren't a flood at the bottom and the top so that you can't barricade yourself inside the bathroom. These handles are made so that you can't tie anything around. Sinks with no taps so that you can't hang yourself, and also distorted mirrors which are plastic. Showers that you can't hang yourself from. Hooks that you can't bend so you can't hang yourself from them. Lights that turn so you can't smash a light bulb and use it against yourself. These doors are made so you can't barricade yourself in the wardrobe either. Curtains which have alarms on them so that if you pull the curtain down, the alarm goes off. Mesh windows in front of the glass, better seeing that in daylight though. And these are so that they can see you during the night and stuff. They can